Hi guys, this is me again, Jaime Mamakla, your property. This is a plus video no, or an exclusive video dahil ipipresent ko sa inyo yung mga properties na nag-offer ng stretch down payment term. Dahil sanay tayo guys, no, kapag bibili tayo ng real estate, hindi naman talaga kailangan na magbayad ng malaking chunk of money. Lalo na kung wala ka namang urgent need to use or occupy the property. Marami tayong mga clients ngayon, lalo na sa mga ibang bansa, for investment or for rental, no? Sa future, kapag umuwi or nag-retire sila dito sa Pilipinas, or matagal pa nilang papatayuan ng bahay or gagamitin. Pero ano yung lagi kong sinasabi? Hindi mo kailangan na umuwi na dito sa Pilipinas, hindi mo kailangan yung hintayin na panahon ngayon, dahil kapag hinintay mo pa yun, it's either peak na yung development dito sa area. Sobrang taas na ng prices, no? And at the same time, ang pinakaayaw natin mangyari, wala na tayong bilis. May scarcity, yung bawat properties or land, no? Limited lang yung inventory natin. So, if may nag-o-offer naman na mababang alaga dahil naka-stretch yung down payment terms for 2 years to 4 years ang maximum na down payment term at 0% interest, and meron naman talaga kayong plano na mag-invest sa real estate dahil gagamitin for future purposes. Dito mag-aaral ang mga kids, no? Lalo na pag-college, dito mag-retire, may gagawin rental properties, no? This is the best time for you. So mag-start na tayo, no, sa condominiums muna. These are the top 3 best properties or condominium investment, no, sa area. First, no, alam natin lahat, if nanonood kayo ng video ko, Zadia. Zadia right now, ang studio unit lang niya is at around 4.1 to 4.2 million pesos, depende sa floor. And they are offering 34 months down payment for at around 20 to 22,000 pesos per month. And yung 88% balance, again, no, pwede natin i-loan sa bank or in cash. And they are offering advance payments on top of the monthly down payment para nababawasan yung i-loan or babayaran yung in cash after the 34 months down payment period. So bakit isa ito sa best selling, no? Again guys, grabe, ang dami talaga nag-invest lalo na for rental purposes sa future. Dahil si Zadia right now, no, based on my observation, siya talaga yung nasa strategic yung location. Dahil malapit siya sa highway, this is in Greenfield City, malapit sa Greenfield Business District sa Paseo area, and other developments ng mga katabing developments, no, katulad ng Bali, ni Vista Mall, no, perfect talaga siya, lalo na sa mga expats. 80% of the renters right now are expats dahil ito rin yung condo na pinakamalapit sa Technopark. Bukod sa expat, ano pa ang potential rental market natin? Yung mga students, ito yung nearest kay UST. Of course, accessible din siya kay De La Salle and kay Miriam College, Saints Co. at kay Senior School. Pwede yung gawin dorm with them. And at the same time, no, perfect din siya sa future, no, if ever lang, no, pwede din siya maging long-term lease ng mga nakatira sa area. Lalo na, for example, yung mga amuli dito sa Pilipinas, no, ayaw mag-hotel. Pero magtatagal din naman kasi pili ang bayad sa hotel, no? So for 1 to 2 months or hanggang 3 months, yan ang shortest term na pwede natin i-allow, no, kay Zadia, pwede paupahan yung Airbnb. But as of the moment, bawal pa ang Airbnb kay Zadia. So i-grab nyo na guys, dahil every 15 units sold, nagpa-price realignment siya. Dahil kailangan nyo mag-keep up sa mga presyo, which is mataas na talaga sa mga bagong launch na condos. Second one is Solara by Avida. So, sino ba itong si Solara, Jaire? Parang narinig ko na or naging familiar. Yes, kinover na natin ito. At ito yung bagong ilo-launch this October sa loob ng Nuvali. If you're familiar kay Xavier School, yan yung school na pinakamalapit sa kanya. Again, parang walking distance lang siya. At yung pinakauna nilang condo project dito sa Nuvali, which is in Amaya Steps. Nag-o-offer to, no, ng studio and one-bedroom unit. Bigyan ko kayo ng idea kung ano yung itsura niya. So, this is a pet-friendly na condominium development by Avila, still, no, by Ayala pa rin siya. And at the same time, meron silang space-specific for laundry area, which is I find it unique dahil wala pa akong nakikita na ganitong kind of technically feature sa ibang condominium project. mid-rise development lang din ito. And at the same time, you can get as for as low as 5.5 million for their studio units. And guys, for just around 20 to 30,000 pesos per month, mababayaran mo yung down payment for 48 months or 4 years at 0% interest. Again, for flexibility, pwede ka ulit mag-advance payment on top of your fixed monthly down payment para nababawasan yung loan mo sa future or mas maliit na lang yung pwede mong bayaran in cash after the 4 years down payment. So if you want to have no property in value kasi hindi pa talaga hinahangin yung mayalap yan. Ang ganda rin ito, no? Kasi kung sino yung responsible sa serene pagkaitay na condo, ito rin yung gagawa dito kay Solana, which is inside Nuvali. At ang perfect nga dito guys, magkakaroon dito ng access papunta kay Qualimed, McDonald's, Coffee Bean, and TV, which is talagang nasa highway lang siya. And Qualimed for Healthway Hospital is just beside the SM Premier project na nagsisimula na rin yung land development ngayon. Sino naman yung ano nyo? Magiging potential rental market ko dito. Usong-uso ngayon yung mga Chinese na nag-aaral sa senior school. Walang problema sa pag-rent no, ng mga Chinese. Alam mo naman guys, no, yung record nila na hindi sila masyadong katarap. No? Kung magkano yung rental, sige, babayad sila na maganda. Hindi si Slagen no, for at least 12 months. Yan yung pauna-unahan magiging potential rental market nyo dahil nag-stay dito for 1 to 2 years yung from the mainland China para mag-aral dito sa senior school, which is ito yung pinakamalapit walking distance na talaga kay Solana. Second, ang dami pa rin nag-Airbnb sa area dahil alam naman natin ang beauty nyo ng Valley and at the same time, marami talagang itatayo na commercial development at bukod nga sa magkakaroon ng access kay Healthway, McDonald's, Qualimed at kay Coffee Bean & Tea Leaf at Uniqlo, malapit din itong project na to kay Central Block, which is yung commercial development ni Nuvali sa loob ng magkakaroon ng mixed-use na maliit na buildings, no? As you can see, hindi din naman ganun kataas, hindi naman siya high-rise. Pero I think, no, ang magiging development ito, mas i-cater nila yung mga commercial area na needs talaga dahil nasa loob na siya ng residential area in Nuvali. So, of course, the first thing I remarked, sinabi nila magkakaroon ng grocery store, but I think magkakaroon pa ng ibang commercial developments like laundry shop, coffee shop, basta mga commercial areas na nakikater ng needs or pang-araw-araw ng mga families na nakatira kay Nuvali. And ang pangatlo no, sa ating condominium development na nag-offer ng stretch down payment term, of course, still in Santa Rosa, Laguna, Crown Residences by SMBC, stone throw away kay Santa Rosa, SLEX Exit, at pinakamalapit kay Enchanted Kingdom. Pwedeng-pwede sa Airbnb, alam natin, no, yung mga nauna condominium developments ni SMBC, most especially sa MOA, napakabenta for Airbnb. Nag-o-offer ngayon ng 42 months to pay at 16,000 pesos per monthly down payment. So, almost 4 years pa din guys. To be exact, 3.5 years ang kanilang monthly down payment per at 0% interest again at only 16,000 pesos per monthly down payment. So guys, if you want to secure a unit here, lalo na no, malapit sa Enchanted Kingdom, perfect for Airbnb, still holding the Santa Rosa City Laguna access, na malapit lang din sa heart ng Paseo, Nuvali area, then this is for you. Only 4 floors per building at ang design niya is a resort style. At ang maganda kay SMBC guys, dahil nga affordable nila is commercial development, laging nag-iiwan niya ng for future development. Katulad ng nakikita niya sa top din ng mapa, harap niya is future development. So, mako-commercialize din niya sa future and yan ang magdidictate para mas tumaas at mas bumines yung market value appreciation ng common residences. So I hope guys, nagkaroon kayo ng idea. So ito yung recommended projects ko if you are looking for a rental business na hindi naman kayo nagmamadali i-occupy na may stretch down payment term for 3.5 years to 4 years. No, ang monthly down payment or maximum down payment term natin at 0%.
And there you have it for our condominium recommendations. Punta naman tayo sa house and lot na nag-o-offer ng stretch down payment term ngayon. Unahin na natin yung house and lots inside Nuvali, which is si Southdale setting. So this is a single attached na model, no? Specifically, ang pina-flash namin ngayon, this is Trista model na nag-o-offer ng 36 months na down payment term at 0% interest for only around 60,000 pesos per monthly down payment. So ang total contract price niya talaga is at 11 million, sitting on a 148 square meter lot area, and ang floor area niya is 85 square meters, and this is 3 bedrooms. So if you are the type of person na, Jaira, gusto ko house na eh, para at least dilipatan na lang, lalagyan na lang ng gamit, livable na, so this is perfect for you. And at the same time, meron ka pa rin namang space for expansion, or if you want to have like a mini garden, no, or gusto mong magtanim ng plants, no, meron ka pa rin namang space kasi malaki naman yung lot area nito. Ngayon, meron siyang katapat na project pa, si Aberdeen Estates. Mas mahal lang yung mga house and lots doon, pero offers a bigger lot and house floor area. And the starting, I think, is at 12 million to 14 million, pero nag-o-offer din ng stretch down payment term itong si Aberdeen Estates New Valley Houses. So, ipapakita rin namin kung ano yung itsura ng mga houses kay Aberdeen Estates para makita nyo yung difference ng itsura niya dito sa Southdale setting houses. So, bukod dito kay Trista model na at 11 million, meron pa rin naman tayong Macy House model. Mas maliit lang yung floor area. Of course, cheaper siya. Nasa around 9 to 10 million pesos lang yung total contract price. So that's it for our house and lots, guys, no? Ang nag-o-offer ngayon is in Nuvali area, Southdale Settings, and Aberdeen Estates, Nuvali. Ang next natin is yung mga lot recommendations. Ito, medyo marami din ito. Unahin ko na yung una nating in-upload last week. Laguna Bel Air Phase 4. Nag-o-offer ng 4 years to pay, down payment at 0% interest at only 33,000 per square meter. Lowest price per square meter na malapit kay Paseo Nuvali area, only here in Santa Rosa City, Laguna. So as you can see, ang ganda ng community niya, American theme, no? And ang ganda lang dahil para ka talagang wala dito sa Pilipinas, ito yung nagagawa na kapag merong theme, hindi chop suey at hindi iba-iba yung magiging technically house design. So, nakakatulong talaga siya sa uniformity, exclusivity, and yung overall look ng community. Next one is the extension phase of Solen Residences inside Greenfield City, Laguna. So, again, this is also one of my favorite lot projects, lalo na if gusto nyo ng retirement house on high-end community. Napakaganda talaga ng amenities, no? Bukod dun sa pool nila, may gym. Talaga ano siya, green na green talaga, no? Ang daming open spaces, yung view corridors nila. So, hindi mo talaga maiisip na, nasa subdivision ba talaga ako? Kasi yung allotment niya for open spaces, ang galing lang, no? And again, no? Ang ganda ng itsura niya kapag marami talagang puno sa area. Semi-underground yung utilities and nag-offer ng 18 months to pay down payment, no, at 0% interest. Ang lowest lot cut would be around 147 square meters for around 7 million pesos, no, and ang monthly down payment lang niya is as low as around 38,000 per month for 18 months. So if you want to secure a lot, no, in this one of the best selling projects, no, at napakaganda high-end community ni Solen Residences, so nag-start na yung acceptance ng letter of intent, no, lalo na kapag ang gusto mo naman is yung mga healthy lang na size, yung hindi talaga sobrang lalaki, then this one is for you. Ang house design nila or house theme nila is modern tropical, bawal mag-gate, no, pero wag kayong mag-alala dahil high naman ang security, no, at 24 hours naman ang roving guard, and at the same time, no, RFID ang gates, and if wala kayong sasakyan, meron kayong sariling shuttle service na pwede kayong pumunta, of course, no, sa grocery area, no, for example, hindi makapag-car, wala yung car, so huwag kayong mag-alala. This is one of my favorite projects talaga, guys, no. Again, papakita namin sa inyo kung ano itsura ng community, fina-flash ngayon dito sa video para magka-idea kayo kung gaano kaganda at ka-high-end and perfect for retirement itong community na ito. At kung gusto niyo naman ng bigger lot area, we still have Trava, no? Trava still is in Greenfield City. Technically, magka-same lang sila ng price range ni Solen. Nagmahal lang talaga siya in total contract price, no? Dahil yung minimum lot cut niya is at 600 square meters pataas. Ito talaga, no, very modern. Ang ganda ng community, ang ganda ng amenities, no, at nag-o-offer ng 24 months down payment, no? Yung pinakamaliit nila na lote na available ngayon, perimeter lot, pinakamura ang perimeter lot at 38,000 per square meter at around 150 to 180,000 lang per monthly down payment for 24 months. So that is Trava. And the last one is Morning Fields, no? Medyo aatras ka lang ng konti, wala siya inside Nuvali community, pero tabing-tabi lang talaga niya yung gate ni Nuvali. Ang address nito is sa Calamba na. Right now, isa siya sa may pinakamurang price square meters, no, na nasa Calamba area. Malaki kasi si Nuvali, guys. Merong Cabuyao, Santa Rosa at Calamba. Yun talaga yung sinasakupan niya. Pero 15 minutes away, nasa ano ka naman na talaga? Area from Morning Fields to Lander, Solenad or commercial area ni Nuvali dito sa Santa Rosa, Laguna. Kasi nga, tabing-tabi mo lang yung gate na may access papunta doon sa talagang commercial district, no, ni Nuvali, no, which is si Solenad 1, 2, 3, Landers, SNR at yung East Block. Again, 27,000 per square meter. Ang down payment niya na 20% is for us maximum ng 12 months to pay. Yung 80% balance, you can pay it for 2 years at 0% interest pa din. So, para ka lang nag-rent to own dito sa project na ito, no, you will pay it for a maximum total. Kunwari, inano mo, 12 months to pay yung down payment and then yung 80% na balance is 2 years to pay. For a maximum of 3 years, pwede mo siyang hulugan at 0% interest. So, bumili ka ng property without paying in any interest at hindi ka nangutang sa banko or any lending institutions. And ang maganda dito, may sarili kang country club, no? Dahil ang clubhouse Morning Fields, you have your own country club with bowling area, tennis, basketball court, which are both covered. Of course, napakaganda ng pool, guys, no? And meron silang karaoke area. And I think, no, meron pa silang spa area as of the moment. And of course, may bayad pa rin to annually, pero discounted na for Morning Fields residents. So guys, no, these are my recommendations, no, sa mga projects na nag-offer ng stretch down payment term. Again, lagi kong sinasabi, huwag niyong tignan yung total contract price. Tignan niyo yung monthly na ibabayad niyo lang, no, buwan-buwan nang hindi malaki pero nag-a-appreciate yung price over time, no, na hindi ka kailangang mag-pay in cash. Ngayon, if gusto nyo magkaroon ng consultation, again, no, medyo high level pa lang itong mga dinidiscuss ko sa inyo ngayon, pero kung gusto nyo magpa-present sa akin, Jaira, gusto ko pala ng condo. Or Jaira, gusto ko pala ng lote. Pero I want to know more about the computation, paano natin mamamaximize yung down payment term, yung pre-selling stage, no, na maiiwasan natin yung interest dahil meron tayong opportunity na mag-advance payment from time to time sa long down payment term na 0% interest. Just chat me, no, or just message me. I have Facebook page, The Property Geek, on my Facebook again, no, and of course TikTok yan din, and and our YouTube channel, The Property Geek. You can directly message and add me on my personal Facebook account, Jaira Valerio Mamaclay. I have my iMessage, WhatsApp and Viber, and also my local Philippine number, 0927-185-1590. Maraming salamat sa pagtutok, guys, and on my clients, no, or for my clients living abroad, especially in US, I'll be here at December 5 to January 9. Sure na yung Florida, sa Orlando, and then sa Rochester, New York, and New York City. Pero tinitignan ko pa if kaya sa California. But if you guys want to have a face-to-face consultation with me, lalo na if alam nyo na marami tayo pwede mag-give ng value sa isang state, then pwede nating mapag-usapan, guys. And this is only for free, guys. I just want to maximize na habang nag-vacation ako, nakakapag-give pa rin ako ng value. Lalo na sa mga clients natin ngayon, no? Na na-appreciate talaga nila yung mga ganitong vlog na kahit wala sila dito, nakakapag-invest sila. Maraming salamat sa pagtutok, guys. This is me again, Jaira Valerio Mamaclay, Your Property Geek.